A group of middle school students from PSJA Buell Central are on the right course as they work to power a running solar-powered golf cart.
That's a switch there, and this one's supposed to be connected to this one.
At a campus where sustainability plays a huge role, the project was created as a way to not only teach the students about solar energy, but to show them that it is possible to use it on an actual vehicle.
This project is part of sustainability PBL project that Mr. Baraka Montes, our principal, brought to life at our campus. So the main goal is teaching the kids and also teachers be able to live off the grid.
When the students came together to build the solar panel golf cart, they had never created anything like it before.
Oh, I felt smart because it was my first time doing something with teammates, and creating this makes me feel happy.
The group consists of four students, where the oldest is an eighth grade and the youngest is only a sixth grader. But that didn't stop them from taking on this task.
This project is named the golf cart, the solar golf cart, because we wanted to change how we used it. Like, instead of using it with gas, we were using the solar panel.
Like, to not pollute our world and to not waste fossil fuels.
Arevalo advised the students on the science behind the solar-powered golf cart, but he said it was the students who took the lead.
They cleaned, they painted, they put together all of it. They all did it, and they feel so proud. They feel so proud and intellectually more confident than before, and they're gonna be able to run with it, as the principal says, to run with it and do more, even more for the environment, for our world.
For the students, the project has taught them to not only work as a team, but to put the STEM skills they learn in the classroom to the test.
I feel like I've worked more on this project than what I feel when we do it in the classroom.
I helped researching from the solar power system. What I learned in the classroom was that the solar panel was light energy. And then it transforms into electrical energy, and then it transforms into chemical energy in the batteries, and then it transforms into electrical energy again, and then it transforms into mechanical, and that's how the car moves.
We have working in the Gulf for 3 or 4 months. My role of this project was to connect the solar panels and check where's gonna be the negative and the positive.
The students are now set to speak about their experiences with this project at Region 1's 2017 Student-by-Student Technology and Leadership Conference later this month.
We just wanted to try it to see if it worked with solar power, and it did work. So guys, this is how to save money, okay? Don't get yourself an electrical golf cart. Get yourself a solar power golf cart. Good job. Park it here.